We must remember some of the common faces seen in day-to-day practice, like Down syndrome, Treacher-Collins syndrome, hemolytic facies, Crouzon syndrome, Apert syndrome, Hurler and Hunter syndrome, adenoid facies, facies seen in keratinism and myxedema, acromegaly, Cushing syndrome, systemic sclerosis, myopathic facies, cirrhosis of liver, rhesus sardonicus in tetanus, osteogenesis imperfecta, philosopher's head, macrocephaly, Hippocratic facies, leonine facies in leprosy and syphilitic facies in syphilis. Crouzon syndrome and Apert syndrome look similar except syndactyly seen in Apert syndrome. Apert syndrome is autosomal dominant condition but it is usually due to mutation. Apert syndrome have brachycephaly, hypertelorism, proptosis, down slanting of the palpebral fissures, big nose, flat facies and syndactyly. Treatment is cranial vault remodeling and fronto-orbital re-advancement.